There he is, getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. Now that this free practice round is over, let's have a look at the weekend's first real